let's see. I'm wondering, big enough unrest. What kind of cards did you actually get? Spectre again. I like the looks of this card. Well, not this card, but these cards. Need to be grammatically correct. What worm? Oh my god, look at it. A drake. Jesus Christ. Siphon flesh. I don't like the picture, it looks horrible. But I bet the card is amazing. Demons. Sorceries. Corrupt. Spectres. Well, expansion. I'm gonna fuck you up, son. So, let's go to work. Bats, Spectre, that's a rare, so it should be pretty good. Oh my god, it's pretty good. But I think we'll do this. Throw the swamp. Let's see, what am I? An enchantment here. A bat. What's this? Enchantment also. It's just gonna go on. Oh, I'm just gonna put the screen up here because I like it way better. Getting my cup of coffee. Hold on. Get this out. So every time he discards a card, we'll lose 2 life. Hopefully, this will help me in the long run, which is usually what enchantment does. So, usually. Thank you. Usually. I don't know. What is this? An aura. Jesus. That's nasty, man. Good thing I can destroy the bitch. And I think I'm gonna do that, actually. What? I can't use this? What is that? Another enchantment. But of course. Now the thing gets nasty. This is gonna hurt in the long run. Block. Ew. Alright. to do. I'll try this. What does that feel, bitch? That's what I thought. Keeps quiet. No. Hit me with another 5. Which is gonna hurt. We got nothing. Which is pretty good. So. Just gonna try and skip blocking. Let's see what happens. I mean, it's a chance that I have to take. So. You got no land cards either, so. Give it up without a fight, mister. Even though you're probably gonna kill me soon. Another land card. That's quite lucky for me, in a way. But the only way I can win now is if I'm extremely lucky with my next card here. So, go! Start this. Yeah, let's try and keep the hand. Let's see what happens. Son of a bitch. Well, yeah, what are you gonna do now, huh? That's what I thought. To just basically kill his creatures right away. Oof, I have good opportunities for it, so just away with it. I'm gonna try this tactic, just to kill his fucking creatures as much as possible. So he won't have anything that he could buff with his fucking enchantments, his auras. Hexproof, fuck off. There you go. Because he's not gonna block it anyway. Ha! And read your mind. Simple. Hmm. kill the son of a... Well, I can. And I believe it's worth it. Hopefully. How do you like my half-naked zombies? Let's give a take. I'm not sure what this one actually does. At the beginning of chosen players, okay, X damage the player where X is 3 minus the number of cards. Ooh. It's not really working that well. What is that? What? Good thing I can destroy it. Hey. Yeah, come on. Come at me, bro. I'm gonna skip blocking this. This seems to work. This is not gonna bug it. I'm pretty nervous because now he's gonna buff the living shit out of that sapling there. I'm gonna die. Right? No? No, he's gonna... less power. Yeah. That's pretty dangerous. That's actually pretty dangerous. What is this? Just out with it. Keep going. I'm just gonna push as much as possible. For this, bloop. Self is ticking. What is this? Antelope. One aura card. Really, what the? Seems OP much. What was that? You gain 3 life and try to figure games. Oh my god. Which means I can't block it. Horrible. Now this could be troublesome. What I get. What is this? Turn target creature from your graveyard to your hand. Do I have any such thing? Ooh, I do. I do indeed. Sure, let's just use this. Get this one out. Because then he has to discard a card, but that doesn't matter anyway because he doesn't have any more. But I'll try this. Ooh, it hurts, huh? Hurts. Gonna stay alive as much as possible. I have, oh my god, I have like 2 turns left, no? What is that? Speed of your shuttle from your drop. sure. Well, maybe. I could actually win this. Maybe. Because he's gonna... He's gonna, like, attack. I'm just gonna block this one or something. Because I can't block this. I'm gonna attack with the whole thing because I get... Ooh. I think I can win this. I think so. Come on! 3 health, bitch! Bam! Yes. No cards in his hand. Nothing he can buff with. Seem lucky. Gonna skip blocking. There we go. My turn. I'm gonna choose myself. This gonna... Well, there we go. Should do it. Think I have him. Bam, son! Fuck yeah! All about luck. No skill whatsoever, but luck. Or a little skill, but that's about the choices you make, but mostly about luck. Yeah. Fucking A. Yeah, now I got his fucking deck. I'm gonna use that one next. Let's see. Put an artifact creature. Oh, put an artifact. Oh, creature card from the graveyard. Oof. Seems pretty good. Just gonna go to the deck manager, get in here. Take something out. Spell. Could. B. Yeah, I'm gonna remove one Underworld Dreams. Save. Always try and keep your deck at 60 cards because it gives you a bigger chance to get your lands and stuff, which is pretty good. Well, gonna try again later.